you know, it's just all about surviving.
And what?
As long as the film ends up on America's Most Wanted.
No.
And it just so happened, I was downtown one day at Captain Marshall's park, and I happened to run into my older sister to say I didn't go park. And that's how I ended up back in contact with everybody. I've been through a lot of things that most people don't spend all in their whole entire lifetime. You know, I feel myself truly blessed. You know, because I had so many near-death experiences. It's pathetic. I always still try to treat people with the utmost respect. You know, I had people help me out, and I thank them. Well, when I was younger, I was always like pretty good in science and things like that. I remember one time that about 12 years old, I always dreamed I would like to travel the world exploring. You know, I doing a lot of. I always have wanted to do archaeology, you know, I was fascinated with the pyramids and all that like that.
Why don't you stay with your family?
Well, I can go stay with them. They ain't no problem, but I don't believe in being a burden on nobody else. You know, that's why I was in the street. All my sisters, they got children, they got their grandkids. There's already a house loaded in. So, you know, without any income, I don't want to be laying up on another family member, you know, because I ain't able to contribute nothing. So, that's just the way I always been that way.
You have kids?
No. Nope. I leave all that up to my sister. I help raise quite a few nieces and nephews. I don't have any, but I know a little bit about them.
Oh, okay. Man, I didn't even catch your name. What's your name again, man?
Paul Brown.
Paul Brown, okay.
October throws herself before my feet, and the sky goes powder blue, holding her breath for me. I never thought myself a city shoe.